Where were we?
We're investigating something that happened here, sir.
And I need your name and badge number.
Agent 551-889. I work for Norwalk Sheriff's Station. Rojas 600-608, Norwalk Sheriff's Station.
Danny 520-446.
And the reason for you guys trying to stop me from entering my residence?
We're trying to stop you from entering your residence.
Do you have a description of who you're looking for? Like what they're wearing or?
My deputies do.
Am I the description?
Yeah, I told them to not Hispanic.
Name and badge number, sir?
Yes. For Anthony Rodriguez.
Name and badge number, sir? Are you refusing to answer?
I'm going to investigate something.
I'm asking you a quick...
I did not...
You came up to me, sir. You came up to me, sir.
I'm busy.
You came up to me.
Yes, I did.
Okay, now... Okay.
You need to stop and arrest, okay? You need to let us conduct our investigation. We'll give you all the information.
You get what you give. He came up to me rude, so I'm giving him the same thing back.
Sir,
no.
Calm down, okay? Just calm down. We're conducting an investigation. We're here for a domestic violence call. We're looking for an Anthony Rodriguez, who's a male Hispanic. Obviously, you guys know him.
He just left.
So that's it. We're just conducting an investigation. And we heard he had just left. So that's what we're looking for. We didn't know if you were him or not. We don't know what he looks like.
Any guy that's around here, we're going to question.
So if you're looking for someone, wouldn't the person be leaving the residence and not entering it?
If we don't know if he's coming back. We went to go look for his car.
But even if he is, this is his residence.
Right. And so we're here conducting an investigation. So we definitely want to talk to him. We want to get his side of the story. There's two sides. We have one side. So that's it.
And what's the reason for entering the domicile?
Because our victim is inside, sir.
Okay, just curious. She's answering the question. You don't need to be rude.
She called us. She let us
know that she's the one that let us know.
Just let you guys ask questions. I like to ask questions too. This is my family, so I have the right to ask questions as well.
Answering your question.
Well, just let my partners do their job, and then we'll answer whatever questions you want.
Tyrant alert. I will be FOIAing that, just, you know, FYI. You're obstructing my right to record, sir.
I'm not. I'm illuminating you so I can...
No, I can't see what's going on with that light, sir. Norwalk's finest. There you have it. Look at this clown. Your light actually works better for me. A little higher, please. Looks like this one gets paid to hold the flashlight. try to stop and ID me. They fucking crazy.
Oh.